Flan is inside.
Relax your shoulders. He has as much to gain from this as we do.
Aerith, we welcome you to Duro. It has been a long time.
Thank you for meeting with me, Lord. I trust our gift was well received.
Exotic spices, all of which are foreign to me. I am impressed.
Only a taste of things to come. Dublin will soon be known as the pillar of Ireland's trade. To a long life and prosperous reign, my king.
Such fealty. You honor me. You must be Eivor. My gratitude for your selfless actions and what preceded my coronation.
Lord.
It seems my enemies could not wait for my reign to begin before trying to put an end to it. An old tale between northern and southern Eanael, I'm afraid. But it's one whose ending I will be the author of.
Planning a war?
A High King should have control over his land. And I shall. If it takes a bloody war, I must be prepared for it.
Dublin's trade has plenty to offer and plenty of stout fighters, Eivor included, ready to fight alongside you.
I appreciate your desire to strengthen the ties between Meath and Dublin. And as much as I find myself in need of aid, it appears you find yourself undermined by your own people.
What do you mean?
During the coronation, a monastery was raided and a Christian text was lost. The Book of Kells. Dublin Danes are to blame. Your support would be of great help, let me be clear. But this capriciousness will sooner harm me than help me.
If I retrieve the book, set straight the ones who did this, would you welcome Bardith into your court?
It would help.
These Danes, you know where they are?
In a bog in Inchroe, just north of here.
Eivor, this is my responsibility.
Remain here. I will see it done. Inchroe's bog. These are the ones who stole the Book of Kells. I should search their stashes for it. Zunin, guide me. This place is heavily guarded.
Ah! Confirms Florence's information. The book should be here somewhere.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Thank you. It's you.
It's you. Thought we told you to leave, Thorstein.
Leave Dublin? Correct me if I'm wrong, but this is not Dublin.
You did not understand you were not to be seen again.
Oh, come now. How was I to know you would find your way out here? Why are you here?
Looking for a book you stole. You raided a monastery recently.
Oh, it was several monasteries, actually. These new friends of mine do not tire easily.
The book is important to the Christians. I need it back.
The Christians? Ha! See? You are an Irish lapdog. I do not have it.
Are you upset? Please do not be upset. You are upset,
I am running out of reasons to let you live.
I know where it is. Boyne Tombs. Some strange folks offered me this hoard for it. I could not resist. Could you? See? You understand. We are very alike, you and I. I could just as well be your brother. Do not kill me.
Thorstein, your blood is not worthy of my steel.
I could not agree more.
Now vanish. I mean it this time. A third encounter you will not walk away from.
Oh, I am through with Ireland. My ankles ache for how I must dance around all these kings. It offers nothing. Except for this. I will just take this. And this.
Thorstein set out to find the Book of Kells here.
This area is off limits.
Whoever these people are, they're secretive. Must be it. The Book of Kells. Need to find a way in. Get out of this ghastly grotto.
I'll kill you!